guess I should have written that, let you know I was coming home. I've been gone so many years, didn't realize you had a phone. Well, I saw your cattle coming in, boy, they're looking mighty fat and slick. I saw Fred at the service station, told me that his wife was awful sick. Well, you heard my record on the radio, oh well, it's just another song. I've got a hit recorded, it'll come out on the market for too long. I bought this ring in Mexico, and no, it didn't cost me quite a bunch. When you're in the business that I'm in, people call it putting up a front. I know I've lost a little weight, I guess I'm looking kind of pale. If you didn't know me better, Dad, you'd think I'd just gotten out of jail. No, we don't ever call them beer joints. Nightclubs are the places where I work. You meet a lot of people there. No, there ain't no chance of getting hurt. I'm sorry that I couldn't be here with you all when Mama passed away. I was on the road, and when they called me, well, it was just too late. I drove by the grave to see her. Boy, that really is a pretty stone. I'm glad that Fred and Chan are here. It's better than you being here alone. I knew you was gonna ask me who the lady is sleeping in the car. That's just a girl that works for me. Man, she plays a pretty mean guitar. We worked in San Antonio last night. She didn't even have the time to dress. She drove me down from Nashville. Tell the truth, I guess she needs the rest. Well, Dad, I've got to go. We got a dance to work in Cartersville tonight. Let me take your number down, I'll call you, and I promise you I'll write. Now you be good and don't be chasing all those pretty women that you know. And by the way, if you see Barbara Walker, tell her that I said hello.